Bismillahi wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillahi wa ba'd. Dear viewers, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We're continuing to speak about the fada'il, the virtues of Masjid al-Aqsa al-Mubarak. And one of the unique characteristics about Masjid al-Aqsa al-Mubarak is that it is an ancient masjid. It's a very, very old masjid. The hadith about this, and there is, we have some historical understandings, which then the scholars will take opinions from, as to how old is a Masjid al-Aqsa al-Mubarak in the holy city of Al-Quds al-Sharif in Jerusalem, in Palestine, the heart of Sham. So we have this hadith, this is narrated in Sahih Bukhari, and in which Abu Dharr al-Ghifari radiallahu anhu, he said, قُلْتُ يَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ, he said, O Messenger of Allah, أَيُّ مَسْجِدٍ وُضِعَ أَوَّلٍ, he said, which was the first masjid, and masjid means a place of sajda, which is the first masjid placed, wudi'a awwal, which is the first masjid placed on planet earth. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, al-masjid al-haram. Now this is now categorically the truth of the matter, that the first masjid on planet earth is al-masjid al-haram, the masjid of the Ka'aba Sharifa in the holy city of Makkah al-Mukarramah, which Allah refers to as Umm al-Qura, the mother of all cities. But alhamdulillah, he didn't give up. He said, so Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu, he says, قُلْتُ ثُمَّ أَيْ, he then said, which one after that? قَال, the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام responded, ثُمَّ الْمَسْجِدُ الْأَقْصَى, and then Masjid al-Aqsa. But then he asked another very intelligent question. May Allah be pleased with him. He said, قُلْتُ, he said, I said, كَمْ كَانَ بَيْنَهُمَا, what was the gap between the two of the two masjids being placed on planet earth? قَال, the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام says, أَرْبَعُونَ, and in another riwayat it says, أَرْبَعُونَ سَنَةً, 40 years. And then the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, ثُمَّ قَال, he then said, حَيْثُ أَدْرَكَتْ كَالصَّلَاةِ فَصَلِّي وَالْأَرْضُ لَكَ مَسْجِدٍ. SubhanAllah. That the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said that, and wherever the time for prayer comes, so when the time of prayer comes in upon you, then you should pray, and you should know that the earth is a place of sajda for you all. Meaning, if you are prayer time is coming and there is no official place of prostration, a mosque, a masjid nearby, there is permission granted here that you can pray on planet earth. Why? Well, ard laka masjid, for indeed the earth for you is a masjid. This is unlike the other religions before us who would have specific places of worship. But as we know that, even let's say we're traveling, we can stop at a service station and pray even in the car park. You know, we can pray on different modes of transport. And so the whole earth, mashallah, has been granted, unlike other previous nations, as a place of sajda for us. But what we learn in this hadith, subhanAllah, is how old Masjid al-Aqsa actually is. We know that the oldest masjid on planet earth is the one which surrounds the Ka'aba Sharifa, which Allah refers to as al-Bayt al-Atiq, the ancient house, and indeed it is. It's the first masjid on planet earth. But what we learned was that 40 years later, Masjid al-Aqsa will be placed on planet earth. This has now opened up a whole array of differences of opinion amongst the ulama about this issue, about who was the first one to construct al-Masjid al-Haram in Mecca, and then who was the first one to construct in Masjid al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. Of the opinions are those who say that they have angelic foundations, both of the masajids have angelic foundations, that before even Adam al-Islam comes to planet earth, there are angelic foundations placed in both al-Masjid al-Haram as well as al-Masjid al-Aqsa. There's others who are of the opinion that Ibrahim al-Islam will raise the walls of, as is mentioned in the Quran, that he will raise the walls of the Kaaba with his son Ismail al-Islam, and that they, by opinion, the scholars will say, and 40 years later, he will raise the walls of Masjid al-Aqsa with his other prophetic son, Ishaq al-Islam, and Allah knows best. And there are other varying opinions about who built which masjid. What we can say categorically from this hadith is that Masjid al-Aqsa al-Mubarak is the second oldest masjid on planet earth, second only to Al-Masjid Al-Haram, the sacred masjid in Makkah Al-Mukarramah, which surrounds, of course, the Ka'bah Sharifa. And as to who were the first ones to build it, Allah knows best. But some of the ulama will mention that the strongest opinion is that it predates even Adam and Islam's arrival on planet Earth, and that it was by angelic designs, that the foundations were angelic, and it may well have been humans and prophets specifically who built the walls of those grand masajid. But there's a 40-year gap between the two of them. And as has been mentioned before, that Masjid al-Aqsa Mubarak was of course our first Qibla. And then of course, as we now know, it was then changed to Al-Masjid al-Haram in the holy city of Makkah, Al-Mukarramah. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ جَزَاكُمْ اللَّهُ خَيْرًا.